Hi, my name is Terry. I believe that boldness comes from belief. And that belief is in two things. One is that God is, and two, that God can. One of my favorite scriptures is in Daniel 3:17, and it's the story of the three Hebrew children when they were tossed into the furnace. And it goes something like this. So they tied them up and threw them into the furnace, fully dressed in their pants, turbans, robes, and other garments. And because the king, in his anger, had demanded such a hot fire in the furnace, the flames killed the soldiers as they threw the three men in. But suddenly, Nebuchadnezzar jumped up in amazement and exclaimed to his advisors, "Didn't we tie up three men and throw them into the furnace?" "Yes, your majesty, we certainly did," they replied. "Look," Nebuchadnezzar shouted, "I see four men unbound walking around in the fire, unharmed, and the fourth looks like the Son of Man." I believe that the start of boldness is in belief, believing that God is and that God can.